My name is Arvind Rai from LPM Public School, which is situated in Golabaza, and I am your subject teacher of Social Studies. Students, this video is for class 5th students. Okay? And today we are going to start the topics, that is two main movements of the earth. Okay? And the chapter name is Movements of the Earth. Okay? Movements of the Earth. Previously, I have shown you one diagram related to the movement of the Earth. Okay? So, what was that? Suppose I'll explain to you this one. Okay, now look at this diagram and you will be able to understand the two movements of the earth. Okay, this is our earth. This is our earth and this is sun. Got it? This is sun. This is Earth. Okay? Earth has two movements. First one, Earth is rotating on its own axis. Okay? Earth is rotating on its own axis means on its same position. Okay? On a fixed position, Earth is rotating. Okay? So this is rotation of the Earth. Okay, and while rotating, Earth takes around across the sun. Okay, while Earth is rotating on its axis and it's taking around, okay, across the sun. Okay, so this movement which is going around the sun, this type of movement is called revolution. Okay, this movement of the earth which is going around the sun is called revolution, and this type of movement which earth is doing on its own axis, this is called rotation. Okay, so now, might you are clear the facts that what is rotation and what is revolution. Okay? Clear aap sabhi ko? You should understand the two movements of the earth by this diagram, and it is also given in your book on page number 10. Now, see in your book on page number 10, the earth along with all the other heavenly bodies is constantly moving. The two main movements of the earth are rotation and revolution. Okay? These movements have an important impact on life on earth. Okay? Let us understand the difference between these two motions and how they affect our lives. Just now, I have shown you the two main movements of the earth. Now we are going to understand in deeper way that what are these two movements. First one, the rotation of the earth. The spinning movement of the earth about its axis is called rotation. The earth's axis is an imaginary line that passes through the north and south poles. Okay? And it is tilted at an angle of 23 1/2 degree. Okay? The earth takes 24 hours to complete one rotation about its axis. This is called one earth day. Okay? World diagram is being shown on page number 11 about the rotation of the earth and its axis and how it is tilted. Okay? What it is written, the spinning movement of the earth about its axis. Okay, with the help of a diagram, I have shown you that on its own axis, earth is rotating. This type of movement is called rotation of the earth. The earth's axis is an imaginary line that passes through north and south poles. Okay? Earth ka jo axis hai, theek hai, that is an imaginary line. Imaginary line means the line which is not in real. Okay? It is just a conceptual. And it is passing through north pole and south pole. Okay? And it is tilted at an angle of 23 1/2 degree. Tilted means jhuka hua. That line is tilted to a degree of 23 1/2 degree. Okay? The earth takes 24 hours to complete one rotation about its axis. Okay? Earth, while rotating on its axis, takes 24 hours to complete one rotation, and this is called one earth day. Okay? Earth takes 24 hours to complete, okay, to complete one rotation on its axis and this is called one earth day. Okay? Earth takes 24 hours to complete one rotation on its axis and this is called one earth day. Okay? One earth day. Okay? Now, look at below to the rotation of the earth, what it is given, effect of the rotation of the earth, okay, day and night. Effect of the rotation of the earth. Okay? Effect of the rotation of the earth. What is this? Day and night. What is the effect of the rotation of the earth? Day and night. Due to rotation of the earth, day and night happens. Okay? The rotation of the earth causes day and night. While rotating, different parts of the earth face the sun. Okay? While earth is rotating on its axis, okay, suppose earth is rotating on its own axis, then some parts of the earth is facing towards sun. Okay, so the parts which are facing towards sun, that will be day, and the parts which are just opposite to that day part will be night. Okay, the part of the earth that faces the sun experiences day, while the other side which faces away from the sun is dark and experiences night. Okay, the earth rotates from the west to the east. Okay, what is the direction of the rotation of the earth? Is from west to east. Okay, from west to east, and the earth rotates from the west to the east. As a result, the sun, the moon, and the stars appear to rise in the east and set in the west. Okay, the period between night and day is called dawn. Okay, the period between night and day is called dawn, and the period between day and night is called dusk. I should write it on the board. I should write this first. Now see, students, with the help of this diagram, you will be able to understand the effect of rotation of the earth. Okay, suppose this is sun, and this is the rays of the sun, and it is just focusing on the first half part of the earth. Okay, the sun rays is falling on the front part of the earth. Okay, or we can say the side of the earth, okay, which is in front of the sun, it experiences day, and just opposite to this part, okay, which is the dark side where the sun rays are not going, and this side experiences night. Okay, our earth is tilted from north pole to south pole with the okay, and the degree of the north pole is 90° north, the degree of the south pole is 90° south. Okay, and some more lines, that is Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn, Arctic Circle, Antarctic Circle. Okay, the lines of latitude I have told you earlier also, and after that we are going to discuss that what is revolution of the earth. Okay, so these are the points for the rotation of the earth. In our next video we are going to complete the revolution of the earth. Till then, please be supportive for online classes, complete your works in fair copy, and watch the videos and PDFs provided by the school. Okay, in your class groups. Okay, and thank you so much. We'll meet in our next video. Till then, bye bye.